Warmer weather and school holiday travel has the Premier on high alert, warning against complacency when it comes to being outdoors. Only one case of community-transmitted COVID was recorded today, but there's growing concern about a taxi driver who worked while infectious with the virus.
As Sydney slides into summer, there's a feeling COVID has been crushed.
We are actually hopeful that we're really mopping up any remnants of disease transmission.
Just one case outside of hotel quarantine linked to a known cluster, but an infectious cabbie has caused some concern.
We have been urgently attempting to contact anyone who undertook trips with that taxi driver.
Authorities are searching for 9 passengers who caught the taxi with the infected Silver Service driver, including 3 trips from Liverpool TAFE to Cartwright and Sadlier on the 8th of September and to Moorbank on the 9th, from Liverpool to Casula and Chipping Norden to Burwood, Milperra and Lidcombe. Passengers who rode with the infectious cabbie are considered close contacts and must isolate immediately. But what might come of this one infectious person has seen South Australia stall once again on opening its border.
We will lift that border as soon as it is safe to do so, but we're not going to rush it.
The rest of Australia has absolutely no reason to have any borders between us.
Victoria is one border Gladys Berejiklian can control. And while nothing will happen with Melbourne until it's out of lockdown, there is potential to allow free travel from country Victoria, especially with just 11 cases statewide.
Perhaps we leave Melbourneites for now, but open it up to everybody else.
In the meantime, the best we can do is mimic Melbourne's famous rooftop bars and footpath dining. The Rock's already a mini boulevard.
People want to be outside, especially at the moment with COVID. I mean, people want to feel safe. It just proves that it can be done.
But illogical rules still make it impossible for businesses.
You can't take your beer from the pub into the outdoor area, and you know, you get inclement weather, you can't in turn take your drink from the outdoor area into the pub.
So I can't walk up to the bar, order a schooner and walk out from there into the outdoor area, because that's against the regulation, is that right?
Yeah, that's correct.
It's a couple of metres.
It is, yeah.
You're not allowed to do it?
No, you can't do it.
The state government wants this setup replicated all over the CBD, but with progress comes complaints, especially from local residents. A senior minister told me if they want peace and quiet, they can move to Bowral.
This has got to be really fast, and you will see results in the next month.
The Premier is also looking at allowing more than one parent on the sideline at kids' sporting grand finals in the coming weeks. And when it's time to go back to the beach, all the government wants is to be mindful of not being on top of each other.
Keep a towel length from the person next to you.
Chris O'Keefe, 9 News.